cut my life into pieces. This is my life.